Ready for burn up warning, some boy splinter. Big up bad gal in a real life, no Tinder. When the things start to come like a sprinter, hotter than lava anytime, even in winter.
Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is another video that we're going to do. This is a Q&A. These are questions that I was asked on my platforms. I was asked them on Instagram and Snapchat. So let's get into it. So then the first question is, am I a Christian? I'm not a Christian. I'm a Muslim. All of us at home, my whole family, we are Muslims. The second question is my ambitions. My ambitions are to make myself proud, to make my mom proud, to be able to give myself everything that I want, everything that I also wanted, but I never got them. But I'm not saying that my mom didn't do anything for me, but there are just certain things that you wish you have, like you bought for yourself, you know, those kind of stuff. So the third question is, are you an introvert or an extrovert? I think I'm both because sometimes I just feel like I want to be alone, and sometimes I just feel like I want to be with people. So I can say that I'm an ambivert, that I'm both. That's what I can say. The next question. So I'm looking here then because I'm using my phone. So I wrote them on my fourth question is, what's your biggest ick? Oh, my biggest ick in general, I would say someone whose breath stinks, someone who smells bad, you know, like you're not looking good, you gotta look good. And then the next question is, how many siblings do you have? I have 5 siblings and I'm the 6th, so I'm the last born. We are 6 children at home, and I have 4 sisters and 2 brothers. Yeah, 2 big brothers. And what do you do when you're angry? When I'm angry, I listen to music, and when I'm happy, I listen to music. Music, it's something that I think anyone could cope with, because music could be there in when you're happy, when you're sad. Just every single moment, music is there. So I listen to music. Both, like if I'm sad, I listen to sad music. If I'm happy, I listen to good music. What's your favorite dish? I don't have a favorite dish, I would say, but if I would have to eat, like my first things that I feel happy when I'm about to eat, or if it's what I'm going to eat, I would say I like pilau, of course, and I like fish is my go-to. It's the best. Fish is the best. And the next question is my favorite spot. If he or she meant my favorite spot, like in a way that I would play volleyball, because I used to play volleyball. But in watching, I would say basketball and football. But football, I watch it when I'm just watching my favorite team, and that's Manchester United. The next question is, who is your role model? My role model is my mom. My mom is my role model. My mom is my, my mom, she's my hero. Because I would say I am who I am today because of my mom. my siblings are who they are because of my mom. I would say I am where I am because of my mom. Everything is because of my mom, so I look up to her. She's my best person. She's the best, and she knows. I hope she knows. How does it feel to be far from home? Dang. Being far from home, it's something that I never thought that I would do or that would happen to me. But being far from home, it's sad. But one thing that I can say to other people who just haven't been home, just don't think about it and just call them. Just go in your gallery, look for those memories you had with them. Just don't think about it too hard, because if you pressure yourself, then you're gonna be homesick for a long time, and you don't need that. But that's what I could say, because being far from home is something which is very hard, I would say, because I've been with my mom and living with my siblings for a long time, so I was so depending on my mom. Everything, my hair, my mom, everything, my hair, everything, like, yeah, you know. And I'm the last born, so hard, I would say. The next question is, what would you dislike? What would make you dislike someone that was your friend? Or someone you knew? What would make me? I think I would be like, I would unfriend them, because if they are, first of all, I hate someone. Hate is a big word, but I hate someone who talks behind my back, especially when there's like what they're talking about is not true. Like, it's just rumors. There are things that are not certain. Things that didn't happen, you know. So first of all, me, I like someone who's honest. I like someone who doesn't mind other people's business, because that's not your business by minding it. Like, but I would say it's if you talk about me behind my back, especially when there are things that I didn't do or that I even knew to me. So what are you even talking about? You're not even my friend, you know. So if someone is not honest, I hate people who lie. Oh yo, I hate people who lie. I hate it, because why lie? Like, tell me the truth, and then if we can't be friends anymore, then we're done. It's not the end of the world. This will also make me say, like, there are people who never cease to amaze you, you know. Like, they be like talking about you behind your back, and then they come back in your life like acting like you're cool, they're like he or she is your friend. But that's not good, and you don't have to be like that. You don't have to be friends with someone when you're talking about them behind your back. It's not needed, you know. And the next question is, how would your friends describe you? My friends, I think this is not my question to answer, but I hope they would describe me very well, because I'm a good friend. If you need me, if they need me, if they want to talk to me, if have some tea, you know, I'm always there for them and for the tea. But I don't know, it's up to them. Maybe I'll ask them. So the next question is, how do you describe yourself in 3 words? I would describe myself that I'm loving, and that I'm I get angry very quickly. I get angry very quickly, but you know, I get angry very quickly, and I forget about it very quickly, so it's not that deep. I would also describe myself as I'm that type of person, you know, like if I want something, like if I need to do something, or if I need to, like I feel the need to have something, no matter what, I have to get it, because I will not sleep. I don't know how I can describe that, but that's how I am. And that I'm also caring. That's more than three words, but that's who I am. And the next question is, what's your biggest fear? My biggest fear, like in general, I would say it's losing someone that I love. You know, I think that's everyone's fear, you know. You know, like losing someone you love, it hits hard, and it's so hard to take it, and it's so hard to believe it, you know. So losing someone that I love, yeah. I think there's a question is the last question is what do you think about ghosting? First of all, if you are a ghoster, you have a problem. Take responsibility for what you did or what you said. But I would also say, to me, I'm not a ghoster. I will block you. It's my phone. I block people. I block. I think ghosting is unnecessary, because I didn't steal, I didn't kill anyone, I didn't do anything which is that bad for me to ghost. So I block you. But people who also ghost, that's not good. Like, go to that person you want to ghost, tell them this and that, this is going like this, and this, yeah, you know, and end things on good terms, you know. Why do you have to ghost someone, and when you meet up and all of a sudden in a place, you just be acting weird for no reason? So people ghost, don't do that. It's not good. It's not healthy for you. It's not. So guys, I think that was the last question. So this is the end of this video, and please, if you've not subscribed, haven't liked, please do. And if you've been with me to the end of this video, thank you so much, and I really, 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 really appreciate it. So thank you for watching this video till the end. I hope these questions made you know me a little bit more, or a little bit better, to those who knew me. And so thank you. And guys, if there is a type of video that you want me to do in particular, so write it down in the comment section and let me know, so I'll do that video for you. So this is the end, and thank you very much. Peace.
Ready for burn up warning, some boy splinter. Big up bad gal in a real life, no Tinder. When the things start to come like a sprinter, hotter than